So today we're doing behind the neck wide grip or snatch grip jerks. So with our feet here, what we're gonna work on is driving the bar up, moving our feet into our squat stance as we push ourselves down as hard as we can to receive that bar in a nice solid position. We're gonna pause on our catch position so we can check in on where's the balance of your feet, is your belly button drawn in, is your shoulder back in its socket as we screw, get that external rotation, get that torque in the shoulder, showing the armpits forward, showing the elbow forward, twisting your pinky into the bar, however you wanna think about it. Are we solid in the shoulder and are we solid here? So we're simply going from that jumping position, drive the bar up, hammer into this position, give it a pause, check in. If there's anything that needs to be corrected, fix it, and then we're gonna stand back up. The good thing about these behind the neck jerks is we can overload our snatch. So let's get used to receiving really heavy weight in this partial kind of power position, heavier than we might be able to snatch. That'll give you the confidence that your shoulders and your body and your footwork and everything can get maintained at those positions. So real fast, let's talk about a few things to look for. One of the biggest mistakes we see is this internally rotated shoulder overhead. And so what that's gonna show up as is people jamming the elbows back and the head super forward to start. So make sure the start, everything we do on movement link, squat, push up, jump with posture, belly button drawn in. So make sure the lower body's taken care of, but make sure we're doing the same thing we were doing a push up, which is pull those shoulder blades back together, screw your pinky knuckle into the bar. So that's gonna drive your elbows under this bar. So now when we go to press, we actually have the leverage to press, okay? So get that shoulder in a position, check in on the balance, check in on your body position. Today is about developing the receiving position. Talk to you soon.